It'll be on YouTube.
And I was like, I don't really want to see the three thing. And I was like, I don't want to record any. But if you're recording it.
Yeah. Okay. I just posted it on Facebook, so you'll be able to get it from there.
Oh, one.
Yep.
Thank you. Burgess, our assistant band director. She's going to be home today. And also Mr. Richardson, the head band director with us. So the point of today is to really kind of showcase everything, well, almost everything we do with percussion here at the high school. We got a little bit of percussion ensemble, and then we're going to break off and do a couple of different things to demonstrate some of the stuff we do for marching band. And the biggest reason is because, especially this year more than ever, a lot of middle schoolers don't four, you know, five people playing the same part. But for percussion, there's one bell player, one snare drummer, one timpani player, one xylophone player, and then, well, there's two marimba players, but they each have their own part. So all of them to be able to manage their own part and function independently, especially, like I said, all the hurdles they've overcome this year is just extremely good. So this is the seventh grade percussion ensemble out of West Collierville. We're doing a piece called Imminent Launch by Matt Moore. There's no official program notes, but the cover of the piece has a rocket ship on it, so I assume it's about a rocket ship. So. Thank you. Show school year's kind of fading in, and we're gonna start getting ready for next fall. And I'll just so we're just gonna perform a couple of short things for you all. Also, you will not offend anyone here if you wash your cover ears. It might get a little loud between this or the drum line, so you will not offend any percussionist if you are like, oh, now you might offend one of the middle schoolers if they're like practicing, you're like, I don't want to go for it. Okay, so again, first we're going to hear from the front ensemble. So this is C major clean scale. This is one that we work on to, again, just practice going up and down the marimba and, of course, our scales. So this is C major, 3. Usually have some synth players